Now, just go back and put my post in. A lot of these posts have just got two clips on them. Of course, you can put these clips wherever you want to. Just slide them up and down. I've got extra clips. They go on really easy. Just make sure you get them right side up. Put the clip on here. Give it a twist. And that's it. Now you've got three. Turn them however you need to. So that works. The way I put these on without getting off the side-by-side is I have a post here. My spacing's already done. I can clip a wire in here. Usually I'm just doing two. Clip the wires here and in here. Then I'll just hold this post out like this off the ground. Drive down to where I want to put it in. Simply reach off, step it in the ground, flip the next post on, slide down, and put it on. Got to go back. Some of the posts only had two clips on them. I need to put a third clip on. That's pretty much it. That's all it takes to build this fence.